guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So, currently I'm on the way to my workplace. So, before that, I realized I should make a very quick video again pertaining to Singapore Nursing Board Transfer of Certificate. Because I received this question also from others. So, what do I mean about this? So, this content is applicable for those who has license already here in Singapore for as a registered nurse or enrolled nurse. So, by the way, before I continue this content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. So, let's get it on now. So what will I say now? Okay, the SNB transfer of certificate is you need to do this. If example, you're going to change your workplace. Like example, when I was working in nursing home as an enrolled nurse, then I jumped to community hospital. So they process my SNB transfer of certificate. So what will happen is your new employer need to request in SNB for this. Because for Philippine, Indian, and Myanmar, their license as a nurse here in Singapore is conditional only. They can practice only in that institution. So that's the reason why you need to transfer your certificate. So how you will get this SNB transfer of certificate then? So you need to request for what? You need to request for certificate of employment. So once you tender your resignation, then your employer will issue you a certificate of employment and must state there when you started working with them and when is your last day. So sorry about this guys, I'm currently walking up, so that's why my voice is like this. So I guess that's it. That is the most important part. You should have certificate of employment. Once you receive your certificate of employment, guys, then that's the only time they can process your transfer of certificate. So this is very important. You know, very, very, very important. So I'm here with my colleague. She's eating now. Okay, I'll show her. How to show her? So I'm done changing my clothes. So again, like what I said, certificate of employment from your previous employer is important to process your transfer of certificate. So like what I said, they can only process this one once you have certificate of employment. And remember, they should put your last day of working in that specific company. And also, I just want to share, I have one friend from nursing home who transferred in community hospital. So what happened to her, that nursing home didn't give certificate of employment. I don't want to mention that nursing home. What is the name of that nursing home? So having said that, then she got a problem in Singapore Nursing Board. So I think the Singapore Nursing Board asked her to do a explanatory letter and they submit it in the SNB. So the process takes the normal process of transferring of certificate will take 2 to 3 weeks. So for her case, it end up like a month before she able to transfer that certificate. Okay, I hope you understand what I'm explaining. It's quite difficult. But by the way, this thing is applicable only for nurses from India, Philippines, and Myanmar. And for Malaysian, I think it's quite easy because their license is different from us. And of course, for locals and PR also, they can just transfer anywhere without doing this transfer of certificate. Anyways, to know more about this transfer of certificate, you can go to www.snb.gov.sg. And that's it. That is the one thing you need to do if you want to jump. I mean, if you want to jump now, if you want to change your employer. And also, additional to that, your work visa also, they should process this one. Okay? So thank you for watching, and I hope you learn more again. What? Learn more again? I hope you learn again from my vlog, and that's it. Bye bye. Thank you. So I'm going home now, guys, with my friend EE. So we're currently waiting with senior staff nurse Cherry. So before we go, so this is the transfer of conditional registration enrollment. So you can see here how it works. So if you want to know more, you can type www.snb.gov.sg, and you can see there when requesting for the transfer, you must have resigned from current employment and you must have an offer employment from another healthcare. This is my SSN Cherry. Say hi. Nola, I'm doing my vlog. She doesn't know I'm doing my vlog now. So see, you can read there. Have resigned from current employer and have an offer employment from another healthcare.
Thanks, me.
So you just go to this website. It's quite helpful to know more about this transfer of certificate, okay? So having said that, goodbye again. So we're going home now. See you again next time. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.